Minecraft, but it's a one by one. I started off by chopping down the tree below me, crafted a pickaxe, and went straight to mining. On my way down, I stumbled upon some iron, so good job me, and just a few blocks deeper, a mineshaft. Not really useful though. Soon enough, I hit rock bottom, where I decided to smelt all my iron. Once I was done with that, it was time to pillar up. And when I reached the top, I realized that I was out of blocks. And since there wasn't much else I could do, I crafted a bucket.